okay? Is Rabbi okay? He said, well, one of my friends, Lori Kay, is down. And they took her to hospital. And Rabbi lost two fingers, but in spite of losing his finger, he was bleeding. He was trying to finish his speech. And he was telling the community and all people that know him that be strong. This is what happens. We have stand together.